I'd like to see him back on his feet.
Now at 11, 2 months have passed since a freak accident left a young man with a spine injury. Tonight, he is on the long journey to recovery. Good evening, everyone. I'm Craig McKee. Tanya has the night off. In this story that you will see only on 9 on Your Side, reporter Kristen Swilly speaks with the boy's mom about the game that changed his life and how you can help their family.
It was a nightmare. I really thought he had just had the wind knocked out of him. But when he didn't get up, I knew it was serious.
It was supposed to be the highlight of Colton Schirmer's football season, his first varsity start. But his mother, Beth, will remember the night of October 6th for a very different reason.
They rushed him in and they did several tests and said that they was going to have to do surgery that night.
A tackle left the 15-year-old with two damaged vertebrae, unable to walk and with limited use of his upper body.
All he could do was shrug his shoulders.
In the days and weeks to come, things got better. But the time and cost of treatment take its toll.
Every day there was a little bit more. And it's a marathon, it's not a sprint.
Beth Schirmer makes the hour and a half drive here to Especially Kids in Shelbyville, Indiana, multiple times a week. She stopped working for 2 months to tend to Colton, and all of that adds up.
The Hunt brothers had seen this on the news, and they thought it was great, you know, that Colton was one of their biggest fans, so they wanted to do something for him.
Saturday, all proceeds from pizza sales at the VV Shell station will go toward his medical expenses, along with donations, which the company will match. The Schirmers want to move him to the Fraser Institute in Louisville for specialized treatment.
He'll get intense therapy like 2 to 3 times a day.
Mom's goal, to see her son stand on his own.
I'd like to see him back on his feet. He'll walk again.
And Colton has this message for those offering help.
Thanks for all the support.
Kristen Swilly, 9 on Your Side.